This morning and after them, seven secondary schools.